Okay, let's go to this heist. I'm ready. Defeat some people. Whatever is getting in our way. Los Santos isn't full of nice people. They're evil. They're real. Yeah, even some banks. So there might be robbers up there today. That's evil. I'm 90 miles away, almost there. 70. Okay, there's a gap. There's a gap. Okay, turn. Weed, Billy. Oof. If I got hit by that bar with nails on it, that would have been hurting my back. I'm glad I didn't do that. Or that happened. Okay, we're here.
I'll put you in this position up here. Hey, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
I'm going to be right here. And the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley. The tow truck. Hope is they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Here's hope.
Yeah, after the hit, you blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take the Haynes guy.
Oh, a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Hey, when the shit goes down, we'll hit. You stay up here. Your post, eyes peeled. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you're a professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits.
Okay, I got the garbage truck. Mexican form on! Okay. I'm wearing the Mexican mask and stuff. Okay, let's go. Turn.
Do your thing. All right, Mike, move it.
gonna book on the road.
Change their schedule?
Come on, Rage, do it!
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers!
Ape form! Eight bombs. Oh. Reverse time. Mexican form. More cops in the alley in front of us. Okay, I got one. Looking. If they stop moving. Take him down. He's going down. Turn off ape form. I need to get a haircut. I need to get a haircut.
Hey, come on, man, out of the way!
Yeah,
man, that shit in the trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Package for Devin Weston.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got your figure wrong.
It wasn't.
Daddy!
You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you.
Have a good one, boys.
what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Wait, it's James.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very well. It'll be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right, me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. It's a real opportunity.
Weasel News.
I think I'm not going to go. Where am I? Stranded. A forest. Okay, I'm gonna go to this. Okay, 300 miles. I get so far. What have you done, bro? What should I mean, man? This is Los Angeles. People want to do what they want to do and think it's their city, huh? What should I be mad? Could do anything stupid in this world. Oh! Bruh. Yeah, I'm destroying this. I need to go to Devin's. Never mind. I forgot. People act like they're shady. They always act stupid.
Shit!
Yo, this is what?
Tell you I win. Pop star. They probably tell you I went pop. And tell a nigga play with me and eat a pop. Yeah, I'm gonna put my feet to it. I'm like,
bruh, this is it. Oh, that's a nice Bugatti.
What's going on? You're gonna dress up as traffic cops. You're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know dislike intensely.
Why? You can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all do well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go. Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist, brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this? Or are you
sitting?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Bro, don't back to me, bro. I swear on God, bro. I'm a freak of your shit. Don't back to me, bro. I swear. Wait, what? Bruh. Y'all gotta go all the way. Okay, I gotta go all the way to a gas station for no reason. This is my phone right here. Don't stop at red lights, kid. Oh, help. Help. Oh, help, nah. Exactly. Got nothing to say in this car right here. It's the same gas.
I'm telling you, 7 millimeters.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars, but let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Who wants to race us?
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Us? Y'all about to get messed up today. You know who this is, Lightning McQueen the Legend. You know how fast this goes. I better go. Holy. I don't know how fast this could go. Lightning McQueen, speed up! Ooh, you want to split? That was a bad idea. You can do it, Rage. You can beat him, okay? But we gotta stop the race. We gotta pull him over, but good job that you got one. Good job that you got one round. Bro, why are you flashing it to me, Trevor?
We gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
Ooh. We gotta speed up.
Stay on them, D. They'll stop eventually.
They're driving into Polito Bay. The traffic's right to slow them down. Good things come to those who wait.
Ooh, glad that Rage beat up Justin Storm. I can go faster than him anyways.
How you doing, team? We gotta hang in there.
Dang. That's brutal, bro. You just ran up your team. But dang.
Where you got, Michael? We gotta catch these guys. Just keep on them. I'm coming.
get on my bike. Then come on, let me get on my bike. Okay, I'm chasing after them, Trevor. Reverse this time. Come on, we gotta get up to them, Trevor. This is gonna take a long. I already know what's gonna happen. I fall off my bike, but I'm not gonna do it again. All these cars in the way. I don't want to crash.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with us.
Already got blew up with a gas can. Well, not a gas can. The gas machine.
Faster going?
See, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and the boys look like you were drag racing from where we were sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Hey.
It's my fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
We indulge his childish need to play. Besides, it's his head on the lawn if they get scratched.
Look at Jackson Storm. Oh, we gotta go 500 miles?
I know that voice. Hear that? Johnson.
Oh,
Johnson.
It was a part of the race.
Voice. Hear that? Johnson's Johnson.
Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Devin Weston's Holding Company, if that's what you mean.
Keep talking. I'm enjoying this.
Full speed!
Soon you're talking about the cars. Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South L.S. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Don't hang up. I think I love you.
Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South L.S., so that's where I'll be waiting.
Hey, Frank, yeah, what I tell you, bro, these cars, this is an opportunity.
I think that's Phantom. The storm is dead. Well, almost.
Here comes the overtake. What's your angle, Mike? Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is going to be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, I am not a kid. I'm 47.
Five and five. Oh, hey, just kiss, homie. Ooh.
Oh, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Absolutely.
Look, got the paper.
You finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for five cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only two. Just give me the fucking money now. Oh, I'm so scared. I really am. You know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type guy. If you don't like the job, take a fucking walk.
Right, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going for a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick. Follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Mike, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.